Hello. Welcome back to another tutorial on 3D in Illustrator. We will use these colors in our project. First, select the ellipse tool and select this brown color. Hold shift and make a perfect circle. After making a circle, go to edit and make a copy. Again, go to edit and click on paste in front. Now hold shift plus alt keys and drag the front circle toward inside. Now take the selection tool and select both circles. Now here in Pathfinder, click on exclude option. While the circle is selected, go to edit and click on copy. Again, go to edit and select paste in front. Or you can use Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus F shortcut keys. Now hold Shift plus Alt keys and drag the outer circle towards inside. Take the eyedropper tool and select this color for the new circle. Now use the warp tool to create some shapes on the new circle. Now pull this shape out of the circle. Select this donut shape. Go to Effect, 3D and Materials, and select Extrude and Bevel. Now first select the object and then select Inflate. Now select the isometric top in Rotations. Keep the depth to 10 pixels, and decrease the volume to 75 pixels. Now go to the render option, switch on this ray tracing. Keep quality on low. You can keep on high if your PC has higher specs, because it takes a lot of time in rendering when you keep the quality high. Select both reduce noise and render as vector options and hit on render. You can also click here for render. After using object functions, now select the materials option. Here in materials, increase some metallic effect as required, as I will keep 0.2. Now head to the lighting options. Here increase some intensity. And ambient light intensity. Now create a shadow by switching this shadow button on. In shadows, increase the shadow bounds option to its maximum. You can adjust the shadow with the help of these rotation and height options. Now I will use the same method with this other shape. Now use the rectangle tool to create some shapes. Hold the Alt key and drag it to the right to make another copy of the first donut. Change color with the eyedropper tool. When you create a 3D shape, go to Object, and select Expand Appearance. It will help you to scale the object without rendering. At the end, take the Rectangle tool and make a rectangle on the artboard. Right-click Select Arrange and send it back. Choose this color for the background color. This is all from the video. If you have learned something from this tutorial, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.